holding the fish by the tail, dark side up. Make a half moon cut at the base of the tail. Going from tail to head, release the fillet from the frame. Then going from head to tail, release the fillet till you reach the middle of the fish. Cut through the rib bones and release the fillet from the frame. Repeat the process on the right side. Finish, trim off any remaining rib bones. Therefore producing two cross-cut turbot fillets.